Alright, so right now I want to work with the voltage gated channels. I've got a small twitch from the left hip. What we were actually targeting there was the bacteria line. Oh, we just had another little palpitation from the abdomen. And what we're targeting is the fat cells and any toxins or metabolic waste that. Still continuing to work with fat cells. Now we're going to work with stimulating the mitochondria and the fat cells. Got a nice little twitch from the right hand. Oh, that was beautiful. Right there, we were just removing the crucifixion implants. Beautiful. To really just focus on that energy circuiting from the top of the head, down the spine, and out the legs. Beautiful. So now what I'm kind of doing is, since there's a lot of shoulder response, I brought my attention to the back of the heart chakra, and we're kind of concentrating that 12D frequency to the inner child, essentially. We're just basically trying to work with any childhood trauma or any inner child pain. While we have her in the state, we're going to go in the thyroid. We're still working with inner child trauma, but I want to go ahead and upgrade the thyroid, increase the production of T3 and T4 hormones. Right now we're also isolating the amygdala as well as the pons. You see we've got our very first strong response from the head.